Good day. The challenge number four for this week is you should build a Lego car. When you pull him back, he moves forwards. And he must can ramps. It can break when it falls on the ground. It just must ramps. So this is what I built. I'm Carel the Lego Genius. So this is what I'm gonna build. I build it, this engine, make that when you pull it back, it moves forward. It keeps it upright that it cannot move up and down with this. And did you know, just an interesting fact, I'm gonna take these little wheels and one of these big wheels. You see that point there? He's on top. Now he moves there on straight line to here. So we put him there from here. And there's his nut. And then he moves all the way till here. So how big is the wheel, how fast he moves and farther. Just an interesting fact that I figured out in my Lego years. So how big the wheel is, how far could it move and faster. So yes, now I'm gonna show you how it includes the things. It can move backwards and then frontwards. Look at that. Just like that. No, wait a minute, that wasn't. So I said it must ramp. It doesn't must ramp this high, and it may break when it falls. Let's see it of another angle. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you. It don't have to ramp, but when you have a strong enough engine, you could make it ramp. So yeah, it does. All drum. Is it good?